Berea-Midpark High School is home to 2,000 students, grades 10 through 12.
Let's get camera two.
Not only is it a place where students come to learn, it's a place where students are preparing themselves for a future yet to be imagined.
We're preparing students for the jobs of the future. So what we focus on in engineering are things like engineering design, engineering principles through physics. We use high-tech computers and equipment because we want to provide them with the skills that they'll need in the future workforce.
Through a partnership with Baldwin Wallace, the Cleveland Browns, and the city of Berea, Midpark High now has an incredible athletic complex. This year, two brand new softball fields were even added.
This facility is surrounded by turf, which is very useful for especially our outdoor sports and giving them opportunity to practice. This used to be Rame Middle School. They preserved this gym area. It houses our wrestling team. This is our weightlifting complex that all of our athletes use.
Set three. All right, let's go.
And depending on your sport, each person's workout is planned and monitored via iPads. Berea local businessman Doug Kowicki recently retired and decided to close his printing business. Instead of selling it, he opted to donate it to the school and reopen it in the school with the students.
We have almost all of my customers that I had for the previous 24 years have gladly stayed with us, and we have been making signs since day one.
We take art and business and put them together to understand the business world while being creative while doing it.
One of the things that would keep me from investing in this fund is what?
Not to be outdone, Bob Gillingham of Gillingham Ford donates his time as well. He guest lectures to several classes about stocks and the fundamentals of good investing.
The students come with a degree of energy each and every day that charges all of us. We come with a passion and a commitment to helping them become academically successful, but more importantly, to be successful in life.
It's a cool school. That's what it is.
We are a cool school!
In Berea, Tracy McCool, Fox 8 News.